The C4D Configurator software is used to set up the operating parameters of the ER815 and ER825 when they are configured with the serial firmware. You shouldn't use it if they are configured with the application's firmware or if you're using the ER225. For this, you should set up the parameters in PowerChrome or Chart software. You can download the software from the eDAQ website, Support, Software Downloads. The software provides a simple alternative to using direct serial commands, as shown here in the manual. You should connect the head stage to the C4D unit, connect the C4D unit to the computer with the USB, and then connect the Delta K connector at the back of the C4D unit to your data acquisition system. When you open the software, it should look something like this. I have a single channel ER815 connected at the moment. If you have a multiple channel ER825 connected, the top part will let you set the frequency on all of the channels, and the middle part will let you set the amplitude, head stage gain, and offset on each individual channel. You should start by setting the full scale output. The full scale output should be the same as the input of your data acquisition system. So for example, here I have Chart software. At the moment it's set to recording 5 volts. So the full scale output should be set to 5 volts and click Apply to All. You can now enter the C4D settings. You enter the frequency here, click Apply to All. The amplitude, I'm going to choose 100% with the head stage gain on. I'm going to apply a 10 Hz low pass filter for a less noisy signal. And for the range, I'm going to choose 0.05 to see the small peaks. If I click Apply, you can see my data acquisition software has recorded that change. I'm going to now click Apply to zero, and it's going to zero the signal. So you can see it's gone back to zero. You can click this green arrow to see the signal here as well. And now if I make small changes, to the conductivity in the head stage, you can see they're being recorded. So these are very small changes of conductivity, we can clearly see. If I was to set the range, say, to 5 volts, and I click Apply, you could see those small changes you can hardly see. So this is why, to see the small peaks, it's important to choose a small range so you can see those small changes.